Mighty Number 9! go ahead and choose your next target. You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
Attention! Beck has landed in the Colosseum. Multiple incoming enemy signatures.
Here we go. Here's Gump!
Great!
Here's Gump! Here we go. Here's Gump! Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here goes! Now! Bring it on! Here goes! Now! That's more like it! Here goes!
Coming!
Now! Here we go! Now! Here we go! Whoa! Is Trinity creating a path for me?
But I wouldn't expect a warm welcome.
There's no other way. Wait.
Here we go. That's more like it.
Proto cell based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute. Attack strategically.
All right.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute.
Proto cell based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them.
Game over. System ready? Go!
Attention! Beck has landed in the Colosseum. Multiple incoming enemy signatures detected.
Sorry, Tex-Bex. This was the only gap I could find in their air defenses. I better scoot before Trinity nabs me. Good luck! Fight the good fight. Now!
Come on! Kill him!
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Is Trinity creating a path for me?
She may roll out the red carpet, but I wouldn't expect a warm welcome.
There's no other way in. Follow that path for now, Beck. Maybe it will lead to Trinity's core.
Proto-cell-based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute. Attack strategically.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Down!
Bring it on!
System ready? Go!
Here we go.
Attention! Beck has landed in the Colosseum. Multiple incoming enemy signatures detected.
Sorry, Tex-Bex. This is the only gap I could find in their air defenses. I better scoot before Trinity nabs me. Good luck! Fight the good fight.
Down!
Great!
Down!
Great!
Here we go.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Is Trinity creating a path for me?
She may roll out the red carpet, but I wouldn't expect a warm welcome.
There's no other way in. Follow that path for now, Beck. Maybe it will lead to Trinity's core.
Proto-cell-based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute. Attack strategically.
All right.
Cell-based enemies detected ahead. Be wary of reforming cell blocks.
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute. Attack strategically.
Coming!
Bring it on! Here we go.
Amazing!
Here we go. Bring it on. That's more like it. Here we go.
The path! It's gone!
Trinity is getting serious about absorbing Beck. A fall here would mean instant assimilation.
Go!
Thank you.
Incoming!
Come on! Step out of it! Now!
Mission clear!
Your true form! I did it! I mean, you did it, Trinity. We did it.
Excellent work, Beck! Excellent! You have surpassed even my greatest expectations!
Warning! All cells in the area are no longer under Trinity's control. They are destabilizing.
She means that the whole place is coming down!
The assimilation threat is gone. Mighty numbers, rescue Beck and Trinity.
Roger that!
Thank you. Mighty is defined as possessing great and impressive power or strength, especially on account of size. The mighty nature inside a tiny man can make the hardest task routine, and the smallest spark in a mighty man can power the impossible.
Trinity was brought under control when she absorbed Beck's empathy and caring nature, his heart. My new synthetic heart routine makes it possible for robots to evolve ethically, to grow responsibly. Just wait. This will revolutionize the science of robotics, the fate of all robots, of all mankind.
You got lucky, that's all. And cleaning up your own mess doesn't make you a visionary. Besides, who can guarantee the behavior of robots left to their own devices, evolving on their own? This heart of yours is unnecessary, and worse, dangerous. I remain unconvinced, Bill.
Don't call me that! My name is William White. I'll show you. I'll show you and everyone else who doubted me.
Then only time will tell if this mighty number 9, this Beck, is a blessing or a curse.
New content in extra mode is here.
Huh?